Path to finishing the NDAA this week. It's been good bipartisan cooperation and a string of